Hello there.
Very nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to see you.
And Earl Leonard.
Hello, Mr. President. Good to see you, sir.
Good to see you.
How are you?
Now, which is Coca-Cola and which is...
I'm Coca-Cola.
And you're United Airlines.
United Airlines.
I think that's a wonderful thing we've done.
Oh, thank you.
My goodness.
Well, you know, we've been involved with it for 60 years, so it's a logical extension for us.
Golly.
Something we're very proud of.
It was very generous.
We're glad to be associated with our friends at United.
Let me see how excited the young athletes are. You'll know how much fun it was for us.
Yeah. And they are upbeat.
They are.
They are upbeat.
Well, we got to bring them in.
Athletes are next, right. Gentlemen, you should come right this way.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Again.
Fred, just 1 minute.
Okay.
Corporate giving.
Yep.
Both the corporations to pay for bringing all the kids together and bringing them in.
President Bob Helmick.
Yes,
sir. Good to see you, sir.
See you.
It's wonderful to have these athletes. Florence Griffith Joyner.
Well, hello. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Greg Barton.
Hi.
Hello.
Matt DeAndre.
Mr. President.
Hello there.
Nice to meet you.
Good.
And Janet Evans.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to see you.
Oh, how you doing, Mr. Ray?
All right.
Oh,
all right. Well, come over here. I started saying congratulations. Decided that we'd say it to all of them.
Did you say the drape or the?
I think we could, Jim.
I thought you said the other one.
Yeah.
No, the other way.
No, I mean, close the other one. No, the one behind you.
You have a light on this one.
This time of year, the sun just gets low enough that all of a sudden it's the only time we have to pull these drapes. The sun starts coming in here. Hit me on the back.
Is that enough? Good?
That sure is hot enough as it is.
Of course, the camera gets
as close as the whole way.
Yeah, it's great.
Well, that's as far as it's going to go.
Okay, well,
I'll never get home.
Thank you very much.
Oh, okay.
President, we'd like to give you a medal of our appreciation, and well, the COIN program is not so much to the our efforts because the resources it's bringing to us. We want to thank you for your...
Well, thank you very much.
We're earmarking all of the proceeds of this directly to supportive athletes for training and for travel. So it doesn't go through the bureaucracy and the USOC, but gets right down to the bottom line. That's these young men.
I have a feeling this will appear in the presidential library.
Good.
Oh, that's wonderful. Appreciate it all. See, you have to go quite a ways out before you get to deep water.
Well, they build the pools pretty deep.
I used to do that myself.
Did you?
Yeah. Every summer for 7 summers was a lifeguard.
Great. Well, we could probably save a few lives, Jan and I.
Then also did a little running, but not Olympic. Ran the quarter and was then the 440, not 400 meters. And on the relay team. But that was in high school. By the time I got to college, I found out that you couldn't do both. So I chose swimming.
We're ready. We need to hold here while everyone goes over and takes their places, and we'll be a few minutes behind you. So.
Again, it's wonderful to see you.
Thanks for the
invitation. Yes, thank you.
Pleased to see you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
See you in a little bit. Okay. See you later. Yeah, we'll meet the trees here.
Oh.
We'll be here.
Seriously, this team showed the world. Congratulations, you are all champions. Heartfelt thanks. When all is said and done, the mobilized those many hours and sacrifices into glorious moments. And if everything came together, you stood on the medal platform holding your head high as the Star-Spangled Banner rang out in triumph. And if you didn't come home wearing a medal, you still were every bit a hero. Just to make it to the left, and my roommate and I both commend you. Drugs kill that promise, and that's why we all want a drug-free America. That's why we honor you, because you work to become the very best that you can be. No, I don't measure the success of our Olympic teams only.
Bravo.
And these Olympics were a triumph for our small gifts to take home, so I'll remember Korea. End quote. Well, today we do remember the Korean people, and we're proud to have them as friends and proud of the indelibly successful teams from around the world exchange gifts, dance together, and bid farewell to one another. One observer described this mass of friendship as swirling together in a sea of international rebels. I was going to say, I send again. Congratulations, good luck.
And American people for your support of our United States Olympic team. Thank you.
I'd like to introduce to you some of my distinguished teammates from the Olympic team. Swimming champion, Janet Evans. And the track and field's queen of the sprints, Florence Griffith, join us. On behalf of the athletes attending the White House reception, I would like to say how great it is to be here in this city to receive the warm welcome and to enjoy each other's company on a less competitive circumstance. I look at sports and most importantly for our country. And to come back to the States and to see that the gift was so well received with smiles, handshakes, and warm gestures. Mr. President,
well now,